Hey everybody, it's me, the son of T, and
good timing, Commander. We got a transmission coming in from the Citadel. Top priority clearance.
Who?
Is it the ambassador?
It's not his signature. I think it's from the council. I'll patch it through to the comm room.
We all about to do a side mission.
Commander Shepard, we've received information that may be critical to your mission against Saren.
I'll take all the help I can get.
We've received an urgent message from one of our infiltration regiments in the Traverse.
You mean spies?
Spectres tend to attract attention, Commander. But they are only one arm of the Council. Special task groups are often a better option for monitoring developing situations.
We currently have several infiltration units scattered throughout the border regions of Citadel space. This particular unit was gathering intel on Saren.
What did they find?
Unfortunately, the message we received was little more than static. The infiltration team must be in a situation where they can't set up proper interstellar communications.
I remember this mission.
But the message was sent on a channel reserved for mission-critical communications. Whatever they were trying to tell us, we know it was important. Considering your interest in Saren, we thought you might want to investigate this. Find out what happened to our team. The signal originated from the planet Vermeier.
Okay. I remember that mission. I'm gonna do that later.
I'll look into it.
The Council prefers not to become involved in the specifics of Spectre activities. We only want you to be aware of all your options, including Vermeier.
Yeah,
good luck,
Commander. Do it later.
We will keep you advised if we learn anything else.
Thank you. For calling me on my vacation. Alright, as I was saying, I'm finna do a side mission. Now, if y'all watched that long ass previous video, I talked to everybody on the ship. And when I did that, I got a side mission from my boy Garrus. So I'm finna go find that doctor. He was talking about, I'm finna go kill that nigga. You know, that's what I do. I go around and kill people. I'm a serial killer. Serial killer with a badge. Let's see, Herschel. There you go. Start it up, boy. Go kill this man. My baby boy is beautiful. I think I like the first ship better than the second ship in the second game. Can't beat the SO1. Let's see. How this motherfucker at? And I found him already. Oh, nope. I was wrong. Materials, give me that. Let me look around, look at all these planets. Nope. Oh, that was seeing something. Nope. See what that shit is. And I found that nigga. It's over. Let's go get that nigga. See, I always take the aura with me. I take it with me every time. Now, let go. Oh, hold up. Oh, I got my boy Garrus dick down. Oh, look at my nigga. Oh, he look lit. He look lit here. Look at that outfit. Oh, that shit look cool. That shit look better than mine. Look what I'm wearing, look what he wearing. That nigga look 5 foot. That was shit. Whole squad walk a black and red. Shit. Except for love, she got on red and black. Look like. See, squad is rubber been matching, but drip that. Look, slide a red dot to my metal. Wait a minute, my pistol. Look, my pistol. Oh shit! Wait a minute. Look, go y'all ass up there. Look. Are they right there? Put it there. Put it there. What y'all see? They like right on top of y'all. What y'all see? What did they closing in? What y'all see? What y'all see? What the hell go out? What the fuck is up? They see the hell going on. Look with the red, that's it. A pistol with. Stop his ass out. Okay. the neck. Back of the neck. Alright, we did it. Woo, shit.
Perimeter secured.
Alright. This fool got me killing all these niggas. What is it? What's up? What's it? What's it? What? Oh, bro, I would never fly with no shit like this. Look, you see right to the bottom. Yeah. Open the door. That's the damn. What is the what they call it?
The cockpit. Oh yeah.
It's a cockpit. You can't set this damn with. Look at this. Oh, so you know what? No, this reminds me of my man Alien Isolation. I'm at the. I'm gonna replay that for YouTube because I love that game. Probably play that next. Alien Isolation. Oh shit!
Thank you for saving me from those things.
Shut your ass up. I blew your shit up.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What is he? Off the key.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart.
Could be Dr.
Please,
Dave.
Get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive.
Oh, you should
that
boy.
Escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first.
Oh, yeah, do it.
You're crazy. He's crazy. Please, don't let him do this to me.
Hello, wait. Morality. Forget. I'm the good guy. I wanna kill him. It's a good guy. Fucking paragon. Ooh, you lucky. You lucky. Ooh, you lucky. You lucky boy.
We have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
Ooh, you lucky. Ooh, you lucky. Ooh, you lucky. Paragon.
Know what he's been up to, or how he did it. We'll
take him. Be blue, like New York. Look at him. See y'all blue.
Okay. You're right. You're a very lucky Salarian. You owe the commander your life.
Oh, thank you so very much.
Oh, wait, I remember this. Kill him. My pistol. Stop the mess.
And so he dies anyway. What was the point of that?
I'm tell you what, boy. I'm tell you something, boy.
Act, Garrus, but you can control how you'll respond. In the end, that's what really matters.
You damn right.
Yeah. I don't think I ever met anyone like you, Commander.
Make well, you I guess again. We're done. You never win. One of a kind. The orange blood. What the hell? Strange. Dark red. Are you killing humans? Nah, shit, get out of here. Where the nigga ass is at? Finna stop that nigga ass. Ooh, you looking. You looking, boy. You got this damn piece of bullshit ass shit. Alright, I'm gonna most likely do other side missions like off camera because they take so long and they shit take a long ass time. It's probably like 40 minutes, 50 minutes for one side mission. So I'm probably just do those by myself. I mean, I ain't got no subscribers right now. We got like 20. So, you know, shit, ain't really missing that. Noveria, go to Noveria. Hey, I'm on beat. Damn off beat. Audio lag. Let's go, boy. Love space. Oh, yeah. Noveria. Let's go to Noveria. Oh, it's a midnight. I gotta drive.
Ooh, look at this control. This is the SSV Normandy requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking.
Oh, what?
State your business.
Oh, Citadel shit. Business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted.
Yeah, boy. I got power.
Identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
Ah, see, I blew this whole planet up.
Fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Gee. Alright, let me go talk to these motherfuckers. Before I break my foot off in the ass. Hey, boy, you got something to say?
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, shit to see.
Speak freely, Presley.
Talk freely, boy.
I want to know if you have a problem with non-humans.
I trust you, Commander. If you think they belong here, then so do I.
How did you end up assigned to the Normandy?
I signed up with the Alliance as a navigator right out of school, following in my grandfather's footsteps, I guess. My first posting was on the Agincourt. We were at Elysium during the Skellion Blitz. A massive fleet of alien raiders hit the colony, trying to wipe it out. They had the numbers, but their ships were no match for an Alliance frigate. It was a slaughter. We couldn't even keep track of how many ships they lost.
How'd you end up on the Normandy?
I got my officer's commission after Elysium. Must have made an impression on the right people. Captain asked for me when he was picking his crew.
Okay.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Anybody got an interesting ass life? That's interesting. Go talk to Joker. Joker, boy, you got something to say? My boy. You got something to say, Nick?
Commander. Something you need?
Nah, I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Alright, boy. TDR with me everywhere. Nah. My tank. That's my tank right there. Liara called me every mission. Every mission I go on. Liara
pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
It is. Man, see, this new planet. With a whole new planet, y'all. So Star Wars shit. Oh, hello. Got a meter port. Y'all ain't up.
That's far enough.
Now hold up. Well, it would be nice.
Problems. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
You first.
Who the hell you with?
We're the law here. Show some respect.
Respect my bullet, bitch.
I'm Captain Maiko Matsuo, Ilanis Risk Control Services.
I'm a specter.
The bitch.
My name is Shepard.
Right.
Load of horse crap, man.
Bitch, I slapped that shit off
we
your head.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Novaria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
Give me back your ass. I'll blow your shit up. Aki. I'll pull the trigger. Away.
Nice and slow.
Ooh, Aki. I'll blow your... Ooh. Aki. Ooh, you lucky. Ooh, I'm trying to be nice.
Stand down. Their house, their rules.
Get that from my backpack.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Captain Matsuo, stand down.
Aki.
We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
Yeah, right. Get your ass up, my family.
I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Get your ass up, my family.
Behave yourself.
Yeah, kill you. That bullshit. What that is in your head? I'm talking about the fuck that is. Your mama let you walk out of the house like that? Look at that shit. She let you leave the house looking like that. Ooh, I slapped the shit out of you. Your daddy. Wait. I'll do for a key. Thought I swore everything. Who you with?
I'm sure Parasini-san will answer any questions you have.
You got robots and shit flying around.
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Thank you.
I appreciate your help.
I'm about to kill them niggas.
You understand our security chief was only doing her job.
She's about to lose her life.
One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation.
I can bury it in
the
dirt.
You need a sorry lawyer to see the case through.
I'll bury a shot in.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Put me in the concrete.
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Benezia. She is here.
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
I'm gonna need a
Could you tell
race.
Me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Then again.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Left at the top
Understood.
Of the elevator.
Can we go in now?
At the elevator.
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the Administrator's office.
Well, I didn't
She is here. I can't believe it.
Think I'll see your mama.
You want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
Yeah, Trish.
No, we don't. I trust you, Liara. You may not be military, but you're a part of my crew.
That's your mama.
Thank you, Shepard. That means a great deal to me.
Hey, that's your mama. It's my mother-in-law. How'd it go?
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
They live for the rest of the year.
Right over there. Shit.
What's that?
This one offers greetings. You are the specter that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed specter. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you.
Ooh, money.
This one has procured a special item for a customer.
Okay.
The item is not permitted within the station,
but
you could bring it through customs.
Smuggler.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
Oh, yeah, sure. Okay.
I have no problem with that.
Yeah, I got
no
problem. I would give.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre.
I'm down.
The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one. Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees. Is there anything else this one might help you with?
Could I buy something now?
Is there anything in particular the Spectre is looking for?
Wait a minute. I'm sticking standard shit. Got some body armor. Need some body armor. Take a look. What it compares. Colossus. I need some Colossus. Got some Colossus. Who give me that license? Give me that. Who give me that? Who give me that? No damn Colossus. How much money I got? Oh, I got a lot of money. Okay. Oh, that shit automatic. Alright, so you want me to go back to my ship? Oh shit, I'll like put a gun up. Just wanna say something. Damn, we go smuggle right quick. My bad, y'all. Finna do a side mission on this main mission. Finna go smuggle some crack. Yeah, come on. Massive fit elevator. Alright, come on. It's quicker than it was in the original. Took about 5 minutes in the original. Man, my shit been open this door. Say something, bitch. Say something. Yeah, fucking out of shape. Come on, girl. Oh man, gotta buy yours a treadmill or something. What is it? Is it? That can't be it. I thought it was this right. What is it? Man, Joker could have brought that shit to me, man. What I'm doing, walk around with this shit. Good lord, look at she breathing. All this fuck. Goddamn, girl, come on. I hear breathing. Hear that breathing. God damn, I guess a damn shame. We supposed to be in the military. We supposed to be in like way better shape. Man, let me check my equipment right quick while the elevator moving. Let me see how my arm, man. I know I had another Colossus. Let me see. Try to get this whole squad match. You know the Colossus? I must have sold that shit. Ah, damn it, I could have got it from the other damn planet. God damn it. I'm about to do that later or some shit. That probably don't matter. Forgot it was on the other planet. But hey, Nate, you a crack?
Greetings, Spectre.
Hello.
Have you brought the package?
Yeah, here you go.
Here you are.
The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you.
Yeah, my money.
This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
250? Nigga, what the fuck? What do I do with that?
Would you have had any chance of getting this past customs without me?
500.
You can be a bit more.
Take it or leave it.
The other's words possess the discomforting ring of truth. This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
Yeah, that's good.
Thoughtful of you.
Thank you, boy. 500. Pay my rent.
Glad to have come to an agreement.
I'm just browsing right now.
Goodbye.
This one awaits your return.
Put that money, 500. Oh, shit. Put the gun up. Takes a little. I gotta be here. Oh, it's snowing. Okay. Oh, look who it is. Hey, Gianna. What's up, girl?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas.
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Okay, all right. So, boy, I got some answers. That
You'll
needs some
excuse
quizzes.
Me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
Hello, nigga. How you know about me?
I see you looked up my service record.
Only a fool enters negotiation without knowledge of the other party's tendencies.
Yeah, that's true.
This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material? Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Helix Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Is Binary Helix developing weapons for him?
It's possible, given his interests. What our clients do in their labs is their business.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Venezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
So
what can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
Okay.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
Commandos? And you didn't think that was weird?
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
Yeah, okay.
I'd like to see her. Immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
Just for my pistol?
Surface access, you say?
Cut off, I said. The roads are not suitable for travel. Don't make an issue of this, Shepard.
Forget him, Commander. If he won't play ball, I'm sure someone else here will.
He finna play a fall on the floor, because he's about to get shot.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor. She is here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Better shoot you and take that too.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
Football credits, me.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
Massive. Say something, Leslie. Everybody keep talking smart. Keep. Oh, you build different. Hold on, let me leave. He made some different shit. But, he just built different materials.
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan.
Oh, well, hello. You got some good shit.
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
Oh, see.
I can bludgeon pretty hard.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say
hotel
more.
Bar.
Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
How large are the facilities here?
We have 17 research complexes built into the mountains. Each is a self-sufficient facility housing a staff of hundreds.
Good God, I'm gonna be lost like a motherfucker.
You said I should talk to Lorik Keen?
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Hanshan. Keen spends his days at the hotel since his office was closed.
Tell me about the companies that work on Novaria.
Over 250 high-tech firms rent our labs. Major shareholders include Elanis Risk Control Services, Binary Helix, and Synthetic Insights Limited.
Your guards work for ERCS, don't they?
The executive board gets a discount on facility security. Elanis also develops lethal and non-lethal weapons.
Binary Helix, they work in genetics?
BH is a leader in genetics and biotechnology. They try to keep a low profile in the media. Much of their research is in biotic modifications. That angers many Luddite, organic baseline, and fundamentalist groups.
Haven't I seen Synthetic Insights in the news lately?
They're one of only four corporations licensed by the Citadel Council to develop artificial intelligence. They attract many protests. No agitators have ever breached our security. That's why they invest heavily here.
Right.
I've taken up enough of your time.
Thank you. Goodbye.
This is my job, after all.
You're doing a good job. Get 4 stars. I am about that bitch. All right, so I'm ending right here. This shit as long as fuck 25 minutes. I'm stuck. They actually get you into the frame. Hey, get in the frame, actually. There we go. All right, but yeah, I'm stopping right here. Meet Sanity. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I'm talk to y'all later. All right.